Vamos a la playa, mujer. Vamos, vamos. Come on, vámonos. ¿Dónde vamos a la playa? If you wonder why I'm still in the car, because I'm still don't have my bike yet. And I'm still suffering. It's nice, it's sunny, it's hot, and I have to use a car. Nothing wrong using a car, but when you have a bike, I much prefer to use the bike. Still waiting for the bike, no news yet. Hopefully I'm gonna have it soon. Let's go to the beach now. Before we left, she asked me to put a bottle of water for her to have it on the car while we're talking. Tell us where's the water now? Tell us.
The bottom of the stairs in the house.
Yes, the water is still there. Good job, Ferry. Good job. So don't ask me to give you any water while we're traveling, because I'm going to leave it on the bottom of the stairs. Just last week you called me. The way you're talking is driving me insane. Hello.
What you got to do?
Pay for the parking, babe.
Yeah, so basically we arrive in Southend. First thing first, we need to pay for the car park. Then we're gonna go for a walk and enjoy this beautiful weather. Absolutely beautiful today. Sunshine is up. It's something special about the sun coming after such a long winter. We're still doing that.
It's not too easy. I'm sorry, this is crap. Why? Okay, I'm done.
Right.
Parking confirmed.
Let's go then. If we get the ticket, you're gonna pay it. That's for sure.
For you.
Yeah?
On your card.
Yeah, put it on my card, no problem. You pay for the ticket. About the sun, but it's the most beautiful part of human beings outside, and I don't think that anyone disagrees with that one. Everyone is a bit more happier, everyone is a bit more relaxed when the sun is out. Winter was long, and I hope the summer is gonna stay for a while. Isn't it? Look at this, everyone is outside and enjoying all this beautiful weather. Let's go for a walk on the pier, and we're gonna try to fly the drone up there. Right. A few interesting stats about Southend Pier. I never knew about it, but this is interesting. Check this out, yeah. If I move away. And another interesting thing is, if you feel generous, you can adopt a plank actually, and these are all the people that adopted the plank. This is very interesting. Sunday morning, that song week in me. How like you come, literally give it a go. Listen to that bar. Just finished the longest walking pier in the world, but Jesus, I thought they were gonna get the ticket to the train back, and literally I'm not built for this. I just had the impression that I walked from UK to France, literally is so long. So if you're built for this, it's worth it. If you're short and fluffy like me, no, literally don't. Now I have to walk all the way back and there's no train ticket. Yeah, literally I'm not built for this. That was all for today, guys. Fantastic day. We're seeing the south end under the sun. A full day, absolutely lovely. If you like the video, hit that like button. And if you want to see more, consider subscribe. See you next time. Peace.